Our imaginations are infinite. Sculpting a baseball diamond from a farmer's field in Iowa. Longing for summer as seasons are painted on its canvas. Once this game and this land touches you, the wind never blows so hard again.
Hey, Dad? You want to have a catch?
I'd like that.
I'm Kevin Costner, and on this field we once made a movie about dreams. Of baseball in years gone by, and much more. A tale of love, family, character. The treasure of a single day. America has embraced the heroes of our youth for over a century. Those who ran on grass so green it took your breath away. Touching bases as white as clouds. Tonight, we pause time. In the warmth of August, two major league teams gift us a forever moment. The White Sox, the Yankees. Come to our field of dreams and play ball.
Good afternoon. Thirty years ago, on the other side of that corn, we filmed a movie that stood the test of time. Tonight, thanks to that enduring impact that that little movie had, it's allowed us to come here again. But now, we're on a field that Major League Baseball made. We've come to see the first place White Sox. Play the mighty Yankees. In a field that was once corn. It's perfect. We've kept our promise. Major League Baseball has kept its promise. The dream's still alive. There's probably just one question to answer. Is this heaven? I don't think I heard you. Is this heaven? Yes, it is. This field is for the players. Good luck today.
Yankees versus the White Sox on the Field of Dreams. Coverage begins tonight at 6 p.m. Eastern, live on Fox.